Pennsylvania Governor Tom Wolf will be visiting Bucks County today. He will give an update on vaccinations for teachers and school staff. The governor is expected to tour the county's intermediate unit around noon.